On June 28, 1978, in Scottsdale, Arizona, the police were called to an apartment complex. There they found a 49-year-old man that had been bludgeoned to death. Upon further examination, it was discovered this was famous actor Bob Crane from the popular Hogan's Heroes TV show. Crane was in town doing dinner theater in a play called Beginner's Luck. After further investigation, it was found the entire room was filled with camera gear for shooting pornography. You see, Crane was living a double life. Considered to be a sex addict, his lifestyle fueled his addiction. Sadly, his murder is still unsolved.